Star Wars Fallen Order. We are starting off where we left off, people. By the way, I'm sorry the last episode was kind of longer. I was surprised as well. Just because I didn't really, you know, plan for it to be that long. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why I get paranoid at doing recorded, is because I know it's gonna be quite long for me. Just because I do wanna finish the game as well. And this is a pretty big game, so I think this is the last one I'm gonna stop at for today, I mean. I'll probably do the same as I did last time as well. Ooh, turned on lights. Ah, okay, I opened. I opened the fan thing. Oh shit. Ooh. Ah.
doing me now, Jedi? I can't do this by myself. No!
I really need a stim. Nice assist. I can't push it.
Love the music, though. No, I can't rest. Because if I rest, then they come back. Damn, that's harsh.
Okay, I'll look.
Heavy assault trooper. Well, I just wrecked him, so not that heavy.
There's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Hildra was wounded, but he took out her trooper.
I love the screeching noise the ships make as well, though. I think it's very interesting. To me, especially. I know I did this before, but I think I went the wrong way. I wasn't supposed to go left. Was I supposed to go left? I don't remember which way I went. Let's go left. Storm. is he though? Rocket launcher trooper. Right. Great. So they got that in time though. Can't see. I can't see.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move
back. Okay, I made it.
On it. Thanks.
I don't know why that was so hard for me. Let's see the time here. 26 minutes. Okay, I can do a little bit more. I can do a little bit more. Okay, we're gonna stop here on second thought. Sorry guys, because I don't know what happened to myself just now. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.